was a fine summer day when the heather was blooming, the silent hill hummed with the sere-laden bee. I met a fair maid as I heavenward was riding, a herding hard sheep on the hills of Glenshee. And the rose in her cheek was given way a dimple, high and blithe was the blink of her bonny blue wee. And her face say enchanting, say neat and say handsome, my heart soon belonged to the lass of Glenshee. Well, I kissed and caressed her, and says, my dear lassie, can ye word but come to St. Johnston with me? Ah, there's nae no the pair shall set foot in the causeway, we clean mair fine than the lass o' Glenshee. And a carriage for pleasure ye shall hae to ride, I'm folk shall say madden when speaking to ye, and servants shall hae to command that you're bidden, and I'll mak ye, my lady, the flower o' Glenshee. And just look, they would say, what a fine healing lady set up for a show on a windy sea, and dressed up like a queen in a hamely spun lady, that turning the air beats to the lass o' Glenshee. And the laybrook would forget to rise up in the morning, and the spring would forget to revive on the lea. But it's never would I, while my senses away me, forget to be kind to the lass o' Glenshee. But leave me alone, for I'm sure I would blunder. I insist all the gentry are laughing at me. Father put tartan manners with all the young yonder, while we cannot little know that in Glenshee. But don't think such stories and come up behind me. Ere the sun would go round, my sweet bride ye shall be. And this neck my arm, so well don't ye see kindly. She smiled, she consented, that took her with me. Knew the years say goodbye since we buckled together. The seasons have changed, but nae changes wae me. For she's always as braw as the fine summer weather, when the sun's at its height on the hills o' Glenshee. And to meet wae my lassie, a wae would venture, for she's true as the echo that brightens our lea. And she's spotless and pure as the robe.